So you better open your presents.
You never open anything without the Turn down for what?
Turn down for what? Morning everybody. It is early and you get to see me looking at my worst. So it's Portia's birthday today and she's 11. Happy birthday. So she's got some presents here off Naomi and Daz that she's going to open.
Should she open the car?
I've got the side of my head. And she got Sims. And tell them what else you ordered.
I added clothes from River Island.
Yeah.
And tracksuits.
So when they all come, you can do a little haul with them, can't you? You just want to help open the presents, don't you?
Yes,
I can.
Erin said she's got me a card.
Asha. Dad left the price on the back. So this is a card of Mum and Dad, and she has got a card off Naomi, and she has got a card off the kids, which we'll get it in a minute. I know you need to go write it out. That's good, isn't it? She always gets really good cards, Naomi, yeah. Doesn't she?
To Portia, may your day be filled with treats. Happy birthday, love from Naomi, Daz and Lady.
Oh, look at this, how cute. Is it? Ooh, that would go nice for your bedroom.
Yeah. It's a cozy friendly pillow. It says believe.
Oh, that's so nice. That's beautiful. I love the colour.
Yeah, it's like one of them rainbow reflections.
Yeah, like a shimmery silver. Isn't it? Nobody gets to have a birthday on their own in this house.
What's this? Oh, it's got Eva on it.
Oh, yeah? Do you know we're talking about you, Eva? What are we getting it?
Hand cream.
Oh yeah.
Cherry and almond summer body lotion. Cherry and almond crystal bubble bath.
I think you leave them in the tub so they look nice. It's meant to be like a display, innit? Maybe you could take the plastic out though.
Cherry and almond summer body mist. What's that, Nick?
It'd be like a spray to make itself smell nice.
Okay. And then one of these, what can go in the bathroom? I'll probably never use it. What is it? And a sponge to protect the bottom.
That might be a bath sponge.
No, it's
not. Alright. Is it just to stand it up?
Yeah.
Leave that in the bottom then so it stands your stuff up. Oh, so what do you say to Naomi?
Thank you.
And then you've got Grandma coming later on, haven't you?
Yeah.
So we'll get to see Grandma. Maybe Grandad. Grumpy Grandad. So should we all sing happy birthday to Portia? Or should we wait until later?
Wait later.
and we'll do it with Grandma. Mm-hmm. Yeah? Well, anyway, should we all say happy birthday to her?
Happy birthday.
I know. So she's got a number 11 badge because she's got to go in school and show everyone it's her birthday. So everybody sings to her.
No. I bet you all the girls will be singing to her.
Don't we just put it on for you?
Yes, please. I don't stab myself.
So she's got a number 11 badge on now.
When was I born?
Only 2 more years in, you'll be 13.
It was my birthday at night.
When was I born? What time?
Mom, it was my birthday
in the morning at night.
Yeah, you were born in the morning.
Mom.
About?
Mom.
9:20.
It was my birthday last night.
When was I born?
It was your birthday last night?
Yeah.
When was I born?
You was born at around 7:20.
Mm, morning.
Or 7:20, something like
morning.
That. Can't remember off the top of my head. At night.
You're
awake, baby. So Mason's just brought the other card in.
Sister, we may sometimes clash, but then push.
When push comes to shove.
Comes to shove, we both know that we are family love.
Aww.
Who wrote this? Mason, did you write that?
What?
Can I say?
I think it was Imogen.
To Portia, have a good day. We hope you get everything you want. Keep your smile high and bright today. You're a friend that I'll have all my life through. Happy birthday. And I don't always say it, but I'm glad I've got you. Lots of love. Imogen, Oscar, Alfie and Mason.
About Vanellope?
And Vanellope. Don't say Vanellope.
Don't be.
6.5 hours later.
So Portia's home from school and now she's going to open a present. I thought Grandma was coming after school today. Grandma didn't come after school. Grandma came in earlier on and dropped her stuff off because she had a few things to sort out.
Thank you.
So, stop getting in my way.
Hi.
So anyway, she's going to open a present now. She's going to open a present off Chloe also. So, let's see what she got. So you better open your presents.
You never open anything without Vanellope.
She had so many birthdays in 1 year.
To a special granddaughter on your 11th birthday. Sending special birthday wishes to a wonderful granddaughter.
Why did you open it like this, Malia?
I think
everybody
does that.
Everybody does that, don't they?
No, they open it dead slow, like Tommy's just slow out.
Two portion, happy birthday.
You open the top first and leave the bottom so the money doesn't slide out.
I open the bottom.
No tethers in there, Paul.
Shut up!
You have to be quicker than Portia than all of us. And you're not.
Ha ha.
So this is a card of Grandma. Oh, it's cute that. And what does it read inside?
What was that noise you made then?
Aw,
cute. Oh, buzzing. Shit.
But, wait.
How many days?
She's got the park banners out. Yeah, don't do your bowls. Keep on doing them. Try the other side, they might be in knots. They're tied there, aren't they?
Mom.
At the side. Under bit. Ooh, have you done it? Clever girl.
See some things inside. It's difficult.
Have you done the other side?
It wasn't knotted.
So there.
Aww.
That's cute. You can put that in your school bag. That's beautiful, that. Look how cute. Hold on. Oh.
You're not having these. I'm having them.
Oh, how cute is that, babe?
No, it's not sharing them.
Just put that in your bedroom.
Sticks of nail polish in there.
Now look at nail polish.
Oh, I like this.
I can smell the
nail
polish.
I can smell
it too. Oh, yeah, it's like a little tracksuit, isn't it? It's
nice. Look at her face.
What's that on the grandma's bags?
Why
does your grandma's
bag like that?
I think she wants
you
to be
sisters. God, that nail varnish is strong, isn't it? I can smell it.
One.
Are you?
You've already decided.
Oh, that's good, isn't it?
Put a blue one on.
Got all different colours in there, aren't you? What else have you got? A secret diary.
The key.
I know. I'll mind the key. So if you call me, I can go and look.
They're not yours.
That's Portia, you can share them now, can't you? Oh, they do some cute stuff now, don't they?
Oh, they're not sharing this!
What is it?
Mini bears.
Wow, mini bears, man.
All for Portia.
Mom, who's not going to share this?
You want some?
Yeah. Better
give her a birthday kiss then and a hug.
There
you go. You can have a
birthday
bear now, can't you?
I know. She looks like she's not even been dressed today.
Why is
your hair out?
Because. I'll give you one in a minute. I'll open Chloe's.
You looked all pretty before with your tracksuit on.
Sickage.
Sickage?
Now! Did you do this big blue one now?
I just did it.
Oh, only just. Oh, I
wonder if it's me in it. Let me open it. So fast, you're not letting me see the right one,
is it? Oh my god, shut up!
The soft wallet.
Yeah, stop it. Hey, I will not
stop.
God, Chloe, you could have wrapped him.
Come self wrapped in a box.
No.
Read it in a minute.
Oh.
Ah, such a wrapper. Let's see. So Chloe got a pair of Puma trainers. Oh, they're so smart. They won't be white for long. And look, they've got a big bow on the back. So what to say to Chloe and Grandma?
By sheer coincidence.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Portia. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Cake in the face.
Plant your head, isn't it?
So this is a cake that she's got that Grandma sent for her. We didn't actually have a candle because we didn't know she was going to bring it. So
I'll blow a candle.
Make a wish.
I
Did you?
Yeah.
What? You wish to have a candle?
No.
She wishes to blow a candle.
No, she wishes she had everything in Sims 4.
Mm. You can have a piece, babe.
She wishes that she had
no, poison.
Oh. All I want to do now is play Sims 4.
I know, Dad's going to upload it for you now.
She's got two discs in it.
Just then.
I don't know why it's got two discs.
Better.
I know, but it doesn't mean that they're both for the computer. They might just be.
Right, it's just like the levels. Are they different ones?
What do you do? Try and hit the yellow one. Nice.
And tell them all what you got off your friends.
I got. There's three cards over there. I got more teasers and a book.
Get more yours.
What's your book?
The Beast Within. Me and my friend always get each other a book.
That'll be broke by the time you play it.
I just want to go on it.
So, which are your cards off your friends?
So this is off Fifi. That's off Lila.
No way.
That's me and Lila, I'm guessing. And that's off Harry.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely cards.
And then this is our grandma. That's off. If I don't drop them. Naomi. It's from the family. Not you. You. This is from you. This is from Chloe.
Later that same evening.
All right, guys, so we're going to call it a night now. We've got the fire roaring away in the background on Sky. We've got the majority of the Christmas stuff done now. We've got the stuff on the ceilings. We've got everything on the scenes, the Christmas scenes. So yeah, it's been quite a day today because it's been Portia's birthday, so we kind of over emphasize the fact that it's Portia's birthday, and obviously tomorrow it's Mason's birthday as well, so we'll be doing the same for Mason as well. We're doing it a little bit different with Mason tomorrow because he goes to school early in the morning, so we're going to be doing everything with him when he comes back in the afternoon from school. So we'll be doing his cake and everything else with him tomorrow, so it should be pretty cool when he comes back from school tomorrow. And then obviously it's like 2 days then till Vlogmas, which is going to be pretty cool. If you're new here, if you have never been to the Our Family channel before, we are unlike any other family channel that you'll come across. We do not give a
monkeys
about anything. If you want it real, if you want it genuine, if you want no bull, if you want it raw, how it should be, stay here. If you want it fake, manipulative and everything else, you know where to go. Leeds is down there. It's about 45 minutes that away, or that away, wherever it is. You can smell it from here anyway. No offense to anybody from Leeds. No offense to anybody in Leeds, just a certain somebody. So we are going to end today's vlog. Do not forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you're not already, make sure you click the notification bell, make sure you leave her a comment, and we will see you guys tomorrow, because we do this every single day.